Hello everyone and welcome to Exam Coach. Today I'm going to deal with some important multiple choice questions on Constitution of India, which are important for any kind of competitive exam. First question is, a law which abridges fundamental rights is not a nullity but remains inoperative till the shadow of fundamental rights falls over such rights. This is known as the options are doctrine of pleasure, Beat and Substance, Doctrine of Eclipse, Doctrine of Severability. So the correct option is option C, that is Doctrine of Eclipse. Doctrine of Eclipse applies to those laws which abridges or take away fundamental rights. Hei bilakor khetot apply hoy jibilake fundamental rights to violate kore ba fundamental rights er logot inconsistent hoy. Kintu hei law bilak null and void no hoy. They become inoperative and unenforceable. And they are overshadowed by the fundamental rights. He can ki kora jay eclipse ata cast kora hoy boli koa. He can doctrine to naam dise ki doctrine of eclipse. Kintu a law bor such laws are not wiped out entirely from the statute book. Kintu completely statute book kor pora wiped out kora na hoy. Ar he can doctrine of eclipse to koa hoy jay doctrine of eclipse is one of the fairly subtle principle of the rule of law that has helped the pre-constitutional laws from being wiped out altogether. Our doctrine of eclipse to pre-constitutional law khetot apply hoy and it directly emanates from the article 13(1). 13(1) of the doctrine of eclipse to. Ekhinte aruta kotha mon rakhibo je under article 13(1) there are two doctrine. One is the doctrine of eclipse and another one is the doctrine of severability. Doctrine of severability of article 13(1) of ase. Next question is, autre fois equid principle is related to. Options are self-incrimination, ex post facto law, retrospective operation, double jeopardy. So the correct option is option D, that is double jeopardy. And double jeopardy is under section and under article 20 clause 2. Double jeopardy means no person shall be prosecuted and punished for the same offense more than once. Ke about eta jikono eta offense ejon manuhok about ke mane dubar te prosecute koribo ba punish koribo nuari. Aro jitu close double jeopardy to double jeopardy to common rule or eta maximum or principle er upor base kore, that is nemo debate fees factory. That means no man should be put twice in peril for the same offense. Eketa offense or kane ejon manuhok dubar punish koribo nuare. Jodi ejon manuhok eketa offense kan dubar te ako te prosecute koribo bisare, then he can take the complete defense of his former acquittal under article 22. Tetia to double jeopardy defense to lobo pare. Etia kotha hol je double jeopardy code apply hami kom palo je jodi offense to ki same offense hoy. Okay, jodi apunalokar question frame hoy je kun khetrot double jeopardy apply no hoy, then the first point is that offense jodi ki hoy, offense to jodi distinct hoy, the same offense no hoy, in that case double jeopardy will not apply. Second point is, that is subsequent proceeding means, suppose eta case ot apuna acquittal hoy, hei acquittal or against eta appeal hol, hetu ki koa hoy subsequent proceeding or khetro to double jeopardy apply no hoy. So article 20 clause 2 does not apply where the person is prosecuted and punished for the second time and subsequent proceeding is a mere continuation of the previous proceeding. Okay, so subsequent proceeding to ki agor proceedings to eta mere continuation hai. So in that case double jeopardy to apply no hoy. Third question is, on which of the following freedoms can reasonable restriction be imposed on the ground of the security of the state? Options are speech and expression, peaceful assembly, association or union and movement. So correct option is option A, that is freedom of speech and expression. Freedom of speech and expression are on the ground of security of the state, reasonable restriction imposed kora hoy. The freedom of speech and expression to ase amar article 1918, a reasonable restriction to impose kore under Article 19(2). 19(2)A, 19(1)A uporot total 8ta ground ot reasonable restriction impose korise. E 8ta ground ki ki? Defamation, contempt of court, decency or morality, security of the state, friendly relations with foreign state, incitement to an offense, public order, maintenance of sovereignty and integrity of India. So total 8 grounds ase, okay, 8 grounds ot freedom of speech and expression or upor article 19(2)A reasonable restriction imposed korise kotike baki keta ground o janithabo belek option diu dibo pare thik teneke peaceful assembly peace amar freedom of assembly tu ase article 19(1)B aro restriction imposed korise article 19(3)A imposed korise jete jene kwa thorok ki assembly tu peaceful hobo lagibo unarmed hobole ebila ground ot article 19(3) reasonable restriction imposed korise on freedom of assembly thik teneke freedom of association tu ase apunar article 19(1)C aro restriction imposed kora hoise article 19(4) under ot in the interest of public order morality or the sovereignty of India thik teneke freedom of movement tu ase article 19(1)D a restriction imposed kora hoise article 19(5) or joriote reasonable restriction imposed kora hoise in the interest of general public or for the protection of interest of any scheduled tribe gotike gutei keta je freedom of speech and expression assembly association movement apnale ki koribo ekon chart banai lobo chart banai loi pelai কোনটো আৰ্টিকলৰ দ্বাৰা এই ৰিজনেবল ৰেষ্ট্ৰিকশ্যনবোৰ ইম্প'জ কৰা হৈছে গ্ৰাউণ্ডছবোৰ ধুনীয়াকৈ চাৰ্ট আকাৰে যেতিয়া বনাই ল'ব আপোনালোকৰ মনত ৰাখিবলৈও সুবিধা হ'ব যেনেকৈ কুৱেশ্যন নাহক এটেম্প কৰিব পাৰিব ইজিলি অ'কে নেক্সট কুৱেশ্যন ইজ প্ৰক্লেমেশ্যন অফ ইমাৰজেঞ্চি আণ্ডাৰ আৰ্টিকল 352 ৱেন লোকসভা ষ্টেণ্ডস ডিজল্ভ হেজ টু বি এপ্ৰুভ বাই ৰাজ্যসভা এণ্ড দেন ইট উইল কণ্টিনিউ টিল দ্য ৰিকনষ্টিটিউচন অফ নিউ লোকসভা which must approve it within 13 days of its first sitting. Second option is new Lok Sabha within 6 months of its constitution. Third option is Lok Sabha in the next session after 6 months. The fourth option is Rajya Sabha only. So the correct answer is option A, that is Rajya Sabha, and then it will continue till the reconstitution of the new Lok Sabha. New Lok Sabha within 13 days of its first sitting or approve koribo lagibo. Aro etu ase apunar under article 352 clause 4 eta proviso ase he proviso tu pohile apnaloke gom pabo next question is the doctrine of territorial nexus means that options are laws made by the state legislature may have their applications to the people of other states when there is direct relations between such laws and people of other states Second option is the territory of every state is open to all citizens of India for the purpose of trade and commerce. Third option is the state legislature is sovereign with its territory. Fourth option is laws made by sovereign state legislature cannot be questioned on the ground of extraterritorial operation. So the correct option is option A. That is, laws made by the state legislature may have their application to the people of the other state when there is a direct relation between such laws and people of other states. So, territorial nexus bolile ki was nexus means what? Nexus means connection. Gotike sadharonte ki jetia state legislature law banay, hei law khon hei khon particular state or khetrot applicable hoy, etu ami sokoloi jano. Okay. Kintu ketiaba dekha jay je এখন ষ্টেট লেজিশ্লেচাৰে যিকোনো এখন ষ্টেটৰ বনোৱা ল আন এখন ষ্টেটৰ মানুহৰ ওপৰতো এপ্লাই হয় আৰু সেইটোকে কি কোৱা হয় টেৰিটৰিয়েল নেক্সাছ বুলি কোৱা হয় ডেট মিনছ কি হয় যাতে সেই ডেট মিনছ সেই এটা নেক্সাছ থাকিব লাগে ৰিলেশ্যন থাকিব লাগিব বিটুইন দ্য ষ্টেটছ এণ্ড দ্য অবজেক্ট ত' ইট ডক্ট্ৰিন প্লেচ এন ইম্পৰ্টেণ্ট ৰ'ল ইন দ্য assessment of tax ami territorial nexus to khetrot jodi ami udahoron lobole hoy especially apply hoy kior khetrot assessment of tax or khetrot apply hoy suppose moi apnak example re bujhai disu moi guwahati dasu aru moi guwahati dasu okay আৰু মই বিজনেছ এটা আছে মোৰ ক'ত আছে দিল্লীত আছে অ'কে সো মই অনলাইন সব বিজনেছবোৰ কৰি আছো মোৰ ইনকাম বৰিয়াৰ পৰা আহি আছে তো দিল্লী গভৰ্ণমেণ্টে মোৰ ওপৰত টেক্স ইম্পোষ্ট কৰিলে মই টেক্স দিব লাগে তেতিয়া মই ক'ম যে মই আছো অসমত মই অসমতে মোৰ টেক্স কিয় ইম্পোষ্ট কৰিছে যিহেতু মোৰ বিজনেছটো দিল্লীত চলি আছে গতিকে তাৰ পৰা মোৰ ইনকাম আহি আছে হয়নে নহয় সো ইনকাম আহিছে গতিকে মোৰ মই অসমত আছো মোৰ লগত দিল্লী ষ্টেটৰ এটা কি এটা ডাইৰেক্ট এটা ৰিলেশ্যন আছে মই তাত ইনকাম কৰি আছো সেই ইনকামখিনি মই পাই আছো দেট ইজ এ ডাইৰেক্ট ৰিলেশ্যন বিটুইন মি এণ্ড দ্য দিল্লী গভৰ্ণমেণ্ট অ'কে ডেটছ ৱাই দ্য দিল্লী গভৰ্ণমেণ্টে মোৰ ওপৰত কি টেক্স ইম্প'জ কৰিব পাৰে এণ্ড দিছ ইজ কল্ড দ্য টেৰিটৰিয়েল নেক্সাছ বিকজ ইনকাম এৰাইজিং আউট অফ অপাৰেশ্যন ইন মোৰ দেন ওৱান জুৰিষ্ট্ৰিকশ্যন উড হেভ টেৰিটৰিয়েল নেক্সাছ উইথ চাৰ্চ অফ দ্য জুৰিষ্ট্ৰিকশ্যন অন এ একচুৱেল বেচিছ দিছ ইজ দ্য টেৰিটৰিয়েল নেক্সাছ আৰু এইটো আছে আপোনাৰ আণ্ডাৰ আৰ্টিকেল 245 যিটো চেণ্টাৰ আৰু ষ্টেটৰ ৰিলেশ্যন চেপ্টাৰটো আছে তাত পাব আণ্ডাৰ আৰ্টিকেল 245 So this is for today. Thank you.